Guys, it's Wishes and welcome back to my channel. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So you guys, for today's video, I'm going to do a hellish day. Sorry you guys, I haven't posted yesterday. Or, yeah. It's just because... I'm sick. Not really sick. Not really sick, but... You know, my mouth has sores all over the place, so... Yeah. So here's the process right now. I'm not gonna try and talk too much because y'all probably won't hear me because it's really important. So let's first take out these braids. Yeah. So you guys, I'm done. Sorry guys, it's getting worse. But I'm done. Right here. So I'm firstly gonna use this. My hair, and then this conditioner, and then this shampoo. So I'm gonna wait for this to be on my hair for like. Stop laughing at me, y'all. She's laughing at me. This ain't fun. So I'm gonna leave this on my hair for at least 1 hour and a couple minutes. I don't know. For the scene. So you guys, I firstly have. Really coily, but I have to comb my hair and then brush it, but I'm not feeling up to it, so I'm just gonna put the conditioner. So the conditioner is a mask. Guys, I just realized something. This treatment mask, you have to leave it in for 3 minutes and you have to apply it to wet hair after putting in a shampoo. But we can leave that. Good thing I realized that. I just have to put on my conditioner on top of it and then the shampoo easier as that. This is the conditioner. Yes, I know I already showed you, but it's for loss control because it just took out my braids, so I need it more than ever. And also, the shampoo is for loss control. I was gonna use the other one, which is for like strengthening the hair kind of thing. Yeah, but I just love it for the smell because it smells really good. Like this thing. I can't speak out, sorry. Washing my hair. This is the look. This is not just the look, but it's looking like this. So I'm not gonna try to style it today because I do this every time when I wash my hair. But I will wait till I come tomorrow just so that there's no